Greetings. Let's learn how to use Sender Pro to distribute files to guests without using the internet. To do this, we need to have a laptop with Sender Pro installed, as well as a Wi-Fi network. It is strongly recommended that you use your own router to create a network and connect it with a wire to a laptop. The fact that is the only way to ensure the high speed and availability of the sender from the Wi-Fi network. First of all, let's go to sending and turn off sending by email if we do not use it. We have lost this caption. Next, go to the path settings and select the folder in which the videos are stored. In the main settings, there is a parameter for the validity period in hours. This is a very important parameter. It specifies which video will be shown in the gallery. Video created later than the specified number of hours regarding the current time will not be displayed. We save our settings. Next, we move on to presets. Let's create a new preset. You can call it, for example, Wi-Fi. Save. Let's go to publishing settings. Here we have the local link selected and the IP address of our local network. Here we select the IP address that corresponds to the connection to our Wi-Fi network. I want to display two QR codes in the gallery. One for connecting to Wi-Fi, the second for downloading a file. Save the settings. Next, go to the Wi-Fi QR code settings. Here I specify the name of my network, which I created on the Wi-Fi router, and its password. You can go to the gallery and see what it looks like. We see the first QR code for connection and the second QR code for download. In the same way, we will display our QR codes in the web gallery. In the web gallery, we can adjust the size of our QR codes. To do this, go to the publication in the first settings tab. Here we see the parameter, size. If we change the size of our QR code, you need to refresh the page for the settings to take effect. In general, any changes to the preset settings are applied to this page only when it is updated. In addition to the web gallery page, we have two more pages, the latest video page and the carousel. Here you can also display our QR codes. I want to display a QR code for connecting to Wi-Fi with such an indent from the top left edge. And the QR code of the file is on the right side. Let's open the page with the latest video. We see two QR codes. We can additionally brand this page. To do this, go to the preset, branding. Here we see the settings of the page with the latest video. We can choose a background image for our page, or a background video, adjust the position of our video, that is, make some indents from the top bottom right to the left, and also change the color of the QR code and its caption. Let's choose a background image. and let the QR code be read. Let's refresh the page. Here we see our background image and our QR codes. You may have a gallery working locally, but for example, not open via a Wi-Fi network. Then you need to check whether you really specified the correct address in the settings, whether the sender was included in your firewall's exceptions or whether the firewall is turned off, whether the sender is included in the antivirus exceptions, that is, you need to make sure that nothing interferes with the connection between the device connected to the Wi-Fi network and laptops with sender. Thank you for your attention.